spitting, burying my fears in the cemetery. Here's a message to the newborns waiting to breathe.